One person was seriously injured in a crash on Delaware 1 yesterday. The single vehicle accident happened at the I-95 southbound exit ramp near Christiana. The victim, a 22-year-old Newark woman, was thrown from the car after she lost control and collided into a guardrail. The woman was transported to Christiana Hospital. The crash is under investigation. For Delaware Online, I'm Patty Petit.